We're in the back of a United Nations truck heading to the center of the city. You can see we're jammed in pretty tight with a lot of the same supplies that the World Food Program is going to be delivering to the people of Haiti. You can take a look next to me. You can see some of the UN guards. It's going to be their job to try to keep some form of order so things don't get out of hand. The truck's now made it here to the park near the presidential palace. A lot of people starting to push and shove their way, trying to get up to where the food is. You can see a lot of the men pushing their way up. Yeah. Haven't seen any of the women be able to get up here. It's swiftly getting a little chaotic here. They had to stop it. They start blowing their whistles and had to stop it about 10, 15 minutes ago. It just started back, but it seems to only be able to last for about 5 minutes before it starts getting out of hand again. The thing that I'm noticing, too, is like there's a lot of small kids in there that are getting jammed up against other people, or they're just getting pushed out of the way entirely.
It's not good like that, okay? It's not good like that.
Not good.
What is wrong with the biscuits? Why don't people want to eat?
It's a bad thing. It's a bad case.
What's happening is they're confusing the date that it was packaged on, which was 2008, with the expiration date, which is November 2010. I know it's hard to see, but he's basically yelling and telling people do not accept these biscuits because they're no good.
They are very concerned, but the biscuits are very good. They're okay, no.
But you can see everybody's following the truck, but there it goes. They're trying to even just hold on to the back of it, but it's pulling away. A lot of people ended up with nothing, but I don't know if you can still see. They're running after the truck trying to get it, but that truck's gone now.